Emily, and in my videos, I'm just going to be doing videos about my pets, like Sheldon over here. Clearly, he's just walking towards Amber of a table here, so let's just leave him. Now we're going to connect the pet Pepper. Clearly, this frog is my frog, but if you zoom in, you could see him really big. But clearly, if you zoom out, you could just see that a little bit of his body is getting out of the stone, while the rest of it is under the stone. This is Bluey and Greeny. They are my budgies. Clearly, they're just doing what they want right now, and they're just focusing on the screen to know what's going on, so they're just enjoying it. Now I'm just going to introduce my pets. As you know, this is Hopper, and clearly his favorite food is crickets. And he's about 1 year old, and I'm not sure when he's going to turn two, because I never knew his birthday. And when I first got him, he was never this big. It's just that he grew a lot. Bluey and Greeny. When I first got Bluey and Greeny, clearly they used to fight a little, but now they're best friends and they like each other a lot. When they see things really close to them, they could get scared and do this. But probably they're not scared, they're just checking things out, like they do. Now Sheldon. Clearly this guy likes to walk around a lot, so it may be hard to find him. And he's also very good at hiding, but I think he's just there. I'm gonna go find him. He's coming. There he is. This is Sheldon, and he's my pet tortoise. I got him this year, and clearly, I think he's about 5 or 6 years old. I'm not sure if he's 5 or 6, but I think he may be turning 6. The budgies. We're back to the budgies again, but why? Clearly, I'm just here to tell you that about them, just one more thing about them. Clearly, they're always knocking, they're always like putting their beaks on the cage and knocking on it with their beaks to get out, because they hate being in the cage. They always wanted to get out, but I can't let them out. And it seems that Bluey's eating. And I'm just gonna zoom in so that you can see them. Now Sheldon is a little bit sneaky when he's about to hide. Clearly he doesn't want to let anybody know, but clearly he's just in here now, I think. Yep, he's right in there. And this is the food I left out for him. I don't know why he didn't eat it, but clearly I didn't feed him at all. But then when I gave him this, he just wouldn't eat it. I really didn't notice it, or else he just didn't want this type of food. But as you can see, it's just tomato. He loves tomato. I don't know why, but Hopper just loves being under that rock sometimes. But if I give him crickets, he'll bounce straight out. But only if he's hungry. If he's not hungry, he'll just ignore it. And this is his frog statue. I think he may like it, but I'm just gonna put it near him. See what it'll do. I think he may be sleeping under water now, or just relaxing under the stone like he usually does. Clearly, this is what he likes to do, so it's best we don't disturb him now. Bluey and Greeny have been recently dropping some feathers here. So this is one of their feathers. I'm not sure who it belongs to, Bluey or Greeny, because they both have a bit of white and gray. in them, but sometimes it gets hard to see in their feathers. And this is some sort of flower. I don't know where it came from, but Chloe's been like walking over it all the time when he comes here. Let's see if we can get him. Oh no. Now we gotta go and look for him to see if he's there. No, if it seems Sheldon isn't there. Clearly I'm gonna see what will happen if I just give Hopper one cricket. But I have to go and get the cricket if I'm gonna feed him. But the budgies clearly still have food and they're eating. But is that budgie actually talking while eating? Bluey, why are you talking while eating? You could choke. I don't know how they do that, but it's just cool. Maybe you guys could just wait for me out here and you could take a look at my pets. Which one do you want to look at? I'll just leave you with the budgies for now. But maybe not the budgies, maybe just Sheldon. But since he's gone, maybe not. So I think Hopper is the best pet to look at. I'll zoom in for you so that you can see what he's doing. You guys just need to watch him while I'm gonna get his crickets. Now tell me if he did anything, but if he didn't, then he's probably just sleeping or relaxing. But here is his cricket box, and it's probably zoomed in, but let me just zoom out a little. I'll find his crickets in there. And now I'm gonna feed him, so I may need you guys just to look. See if he gets any food. I hope I didn't scare him. There are a few crickets somewhere, but I'm just gonna feed them to him. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. Go out, please. Please just go out, please. Okay, good. I think I got one in, but he's seemingly upside down. I don't know if I should help him or not, but he's right here. I hope he's not dead. I'm just gonna help him with a little leaf to see what'll happen. Yep, I think he's alive. So I just need to help him over. Hey, buddy. I'm gonna help you. Buddy, it's okay. Come on. Get up here. Get up here, dude. Get up here. Come on. Come on. You don't want to stay upside down. Dude, no. Okay, good. He's right on the stone now. I think Hopper noticed. Oh. Hopper's up. Hopper's totally up. Did you see that thing? Oh, no, he didn't. Clearly, the cricket's right behind him. So, Hopper may need to go looking for the cricket. I'm just gonna zoom in for you guys. Right now we are watching a hopper, which is clearly my frog. We are watching Hopper about to eat a cricket if he's hungry. Come on, dude. He's right behind you. Come on. Come on, dude. Oh, I think he's about to aim for him, maybe. But I'm not sure what Hopper's thinking about right now. Maybe he's planning something to get his cricket. I think Hopper's just waiting for the cricket, so that then when the cricket comes, he'll just aim for the cricket. We're back with Bluey and Greenie, And they seem to just be happy. They seem like they're just talking to each other or something, but I'm not sure what else we're gonna do. So, bye, that was the video for today. So, see you next time. Bye.